This program is about the Underground Railroad and the escape to freedom for the brave slaves back in the 1800s. Harriet Tubman was known by these people as Moses because she helped them escape. She always said, "You're going to live free or die." Harriet Tubman was born a slave in Maryland. When she was 5, she was put to work. Later, she escaped. But then she came back and rescued many more by leading them and singing this song. When the sun goes back and the first quail calls, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man is a-waiting for to carry you to freedom. Follow the drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, follow the drinking gourd, for the old man is a-waiting for to carry you. Nowadays, there are many things written about Harriet Tubman and other slaves that escaped or helped. The reason that Harriet Tubman had a scar across her forehead was because she refused to stop a runaway slave, and her master picked up a brick and tried to throw it at the runaway slave. He missed, and it hit Harriet. This is what it might sound like at night to be a slave running away.